Hello kids, today we are going to learn the concept of big and small. When two objects are compared based on their size, one of them will be big and the other one will be small. Let's compare. This is a big tree and this is a small plant. Let's check with the few more examples. This truck is big in size and this car is small in size. This elephant is big and this monkey is small. This sheep is big and this boat is small. It's a time to play. Now tell me, which fruit is big in size? A watermelon or an apple? Your time starts now. You are right. It's a watermelon. Now tell me, which animal is small in size? A cat or a rat? Your time starts now. Awesome! You are going good. It's a rat, which is small in size. That's all about the concept of big and small. For more videos, like and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Till then, happy learning!